So the microwave was invented by an American inventor called Percy Spencer. But before we continue, let me introduce us. I am Leroy and this is Johan and we are the Matthias brothers.
Leroy, can you tell me about the Percy Spencer? Can you tell me about his childhood and his work?
Yes. So Percy Spencer was born in 1894. But in 1895, after his father passed away, his mother gave him to his uncle and aunt for adoption. But later, when he was 8, his uncle also passed away. So he had to drop out of school and work in the spool mill for a few years to support the family.
So how did he invent the microwave?
So, after a few years of working in the spool mill, he heard that the paper mill nearby was hiring people to install electricity. After that, he learned all about electricity himself. So then when the company hired, out of the three people that were hired, Percy Spencer was one of them. Then when he was 23, he was very intrigued by the new radio technology for communication. So he joined the military. Then after that, when he was working as a scientist, he was around radio waves, like microwaves, but the real waves, not these machines. So he had a peanut butter bar in his pocket and that bar melted. But he was so intrigued that he did not find any heat in his pocket. After working around this, he experimented. And then after that, he found that with these radio waves, he could make anything cook. So he tried with a popcorn kernel and that popped. He showed this to his colleague, but switched the kernel for an egg and that exploded. But after development, he shrunk this in and put it in a box. And thus, the first microwave was invented. So, but this microwave was too big. It could only be used by restaurants and for commercial business. But after that, after developing more, it shrunk to what we know today as our microwave. One more note to this, that the microwave was invented on accident. It was not meant to be invented by Percy Spencer.
So Leroy, can you share some other facts about Percy Spencer?
Yes. Did you guys know that Percy Spencer learned metallurgy, trigonometry, calculus and chemistry all on his own as he was homeschooled, as he had to drop out of school? And did you know that Percy Spencer has 108 verified patents, but if you search on the net, it will show 300. But this was looked by a researcher.
So Leroy, can you tell me where did you get from all this information? Where did you get it from?
Yes. So I got all these facts from two places. First is on Wikipedia and the second is from the Dr. Bylock show, as they have made a video on this. So if you guys like this video, please comment, share and subscribe and hit the post notification bell on all so you will be notified whenever we both upload a new video.
Thank you.